Hello, my friends. Today I want to show you VIP package for Skirt Quincy. This package will be very interesting because my client wants to use new colors. And here you can see this all new colors. We have 1000 grams of thread sapphire dukes. We have olive, dark green, also brown nuts color and dark gold. Also you can see journal with schemes. Next I will add also USB flash drive and crochet hook. We have it here. And samples of all elements for Skirt Quincy in these new colors. Really interesting, I think, design. We plan to make a top part of Skirt more in dark colors, like this two samples of leaves. Yes, we are using these elements at the top of the Skirt, so more dark colors like this brown and dark green. After, I think we can use green color mostly, just a little bit we can add dark gold and this brown. And at the third part that we have at the bottom part of the Skirt, we can use two colors, green and gold, and half of motifs will be in green color, half in dark gold, yes, and we will get really interesting result. Step by step we will change a little bit colors and we will get new just version of this Skirt Quincy. And right now I will pack everything. We have here threads, journal elements, also fabric pattern, USB flash drive and crochet hook. I will pack everything right now, and tomorrow this package will go to my new student. So let's start. First I will show you colors, all new colors. This one is dark green. Number we have here, so 958. One cone, because we will make just small parts by using this dark color. This will be we will make just small accents with this color, just to create interesting design. After we have this main color for top part of the skirt, number 2843, very beautiful color. In total we have three cones, 300 grams. Next, we have green color for cones. This one is very beautiful color, number 613, olive color, and we have 400 grams. And the last two cones is dark gold color. Very also beautiful, and we have number 2839. In total 1000 grams. We have here more threads because my standard package, VIP package, has 8 cones, 800 grams, but for my new client, for bigger size, we decided to take more threads just to be sure that, yes, my client will have enough threads to create new project. And such amazing kit is ready. Beautiful new colors. And now we can start to pack all these motifs to our journal. Also, I will place this USB flash drive at the first page. And the crochet hook also. It's 1.75 millimeters. And now we can start to place our elements. First element is kameya in our lessons. It's the most difficult motif in my crochet courses. We have here three beautiful leaves, even four, very small one, and such twig with seven circles on it. Very beautiful color also, you can see right now. And thread is really fantastic. So let's place first element. We have it on this page. Color it scheme, and also we have video tutorial about this motif. So each scheme goes with sample of motif. It's really great, I think, and interesting just to see. And also this all elements I made from the same colors, so my client can use this all elements for composition. It's really good. And next we have big flower, I think is the biggest one, Vega. Flower Vega we have here, okay, in two colors. This dark green we have here and also olive color. Like this, big flower Vega I will place here together with Skim. After we have, I think, middle flower, yes, middle flower Mira. These two are small one. This one is Mira with dark green leaves and light green. We have Mira. And also, next we have small flowers. I made even two variants. I changed it, yes, placement of colors. Here we have first row of petals from dark gold, and next we have olive red, and here we have olive and after dark gold, like this element. Two elements we have on the page, and next we have this really awesome element. I love it to use it just for my projects, and we have such beautiful leaves with lines, yes. By using only back loop, you can create really beautiful design of motifs. And it's very tender, fantastic. Such variant, and also I made with dark green. I will show you now closer how it looks. Really special design and beautiful colors. And also I even made from very dark green. I tried to a few variants, just my client can compare this all results and choose what colors is better to use. This dark green with light green colors. We have three samples even, not one. Sometimes it's very interesting to make few samples, especially right now we are using different colors. My original skirt was only in one color, white, so now I have chance to create something new, and it was really interesting to try. So we have this all samples here. Next we have twigs Lanakila. We have two variants, long one and small. This one is small. I have sample made in two colors, gold and green, like this beautiful twig we have. And also long one, the same scheme, just we need to make more leaves, yes, like this. And also I created this one in two colors. These twigs we will use at the bottom of the skirt for composition, but yes, this will be interesting to use two colors, gold and green, for the bottom part of the skirt. So these two twigs, we have two samples in different lengths. And after we have this one twig, Iris. And it has really interesting design with such long part as in the end, yes, of this leaf. We have beautiful leaves like this. And also two colors, yes, gold and green we have. Okay, now we can place this element here to this page. So I placed this long twig here, and now we have motif Draco from olive thread. Looks like this. I will place it here on this page. And the last we have small leaves in four different colors. Yes, gold one, also olive color, brown and such dark green, and we can place it here on this page. And I need to place this one as the first page because this is a part, half part of motif Kameya. We also need to make such elements for our composition. So let's go to the first page and place this also part here together with main element. Okay, so now everything is ready. We have our kit of yarns, 1000 grams, journal with colored schemes and in other instructions, USB flash drive, crochet hook, samples of all elements and fabric pattern inside of this magazine. I especially made this fabric pattern for my student by using individual measurements. Fabric pattern is the most important thing when you are making dresses, blouses, skirts. And from my practice, I know this fabric pattern will work just perfect, and my client will create a really special project, and this skirt will fit to her figure very good. And it's all everything you saw how everything looks. So tomorrow I will send this package. If you want to order a kit like this, maybe you want to use another also colors, I will gladly prepare for you this new kit. I will create for you samples. I will create for you fabric pattern by using your individual measurements, and you will get everything you need to create beautiful project at your home. Also, you can count on me. I will gladly help you with any step, just by yes, we can talk via Facebook or using WhatsApp or Skype, and anywhere we can talk, and just you can get consultation from me if you need this. So just if you want, you can start and create beautiful project for yourself. Thank you so much for watching. I hope this video was interesting for you. See you at the next videos very soon. Bye bye for now.